maybe set your app up, or do you want to? Just tell me, just start the app, and I'll give you the instructions. Yeah, and go add activity. Yes. Add. Is there a plus sign next to it? Okay. Walk. Okay. What else is there? Start. Okay. Just hide the app. Don't shut it, because I. Weather, perfect weather, eh? It's because there's no bugs, that's. I'll turn it on. Yeah, you could take this. I'll give you this. This thing, I more or less don't have to do too much. And you have water with you? Okay. That works in the pocket. It's not too warm. Well, yeah, she is. That's it. Put it on. I'm not in 4K. Yeah, those are. Well, I mean, it's been there for a while. There. I should go wide here. Go wide. Yeah. Might have had one mosquito there.
Oh, my God.
On my neck. There's a good size hill up there, right? Yeah, I know. And I put this so we could actually put it down. I ever got a good video with this. Like, last time was I just think that not getting the full story there. Well, that's what I figured, and it's not to get the details, it's to just say, you know, just what I would do is, anyways. Just gonna do a little. Yeah, that's the turtle trail. That one, I believe, goes back. It goes back to. It goes back to the road, I think. Was there another? Okay, I can't remember. Thank you. I got the minutes on this too. I mean, pretty close to the beginning. Yeah. I'm going to try a pause. Use the pause after if I have to stop. There's a pause button there, but I don't think I've ever used it. Oh, some squeaky trees. People say, oh yeah, sometimes they have trouble getting the kids out there, and they say, oh, we're going to have a Halloween, yeah, like, right away, eh? I think people, see, even since it's rained, there hasn't been. To get a good video of this for quite a while. On the way back, if you want to stop at the lookout there, stands for up there. We should have shade. Yeah. Should have shade most of the time, so. Yeah, you see, nobody's been through here for. Maybe somebody walked a dog. Stuff that's handy to have once you find out how valuable this stuff is to have. You know, in case. Has she tried it?
I think so. I know that she always has something. She never did.
Well, if she is, especially in the summer. Like if she finds it, oh, she overdid it. Like it's very, very handy. Well, she could ask Nat there to go one day. That's the best. This gonna turn around here. I heard it. It's not like I heard too much noise, but just a branch went click. Sometimes those are partridges or something. I find trail walking, you're better off going vertical video on the trail walking. How's you doing? To turn the bike around here or something. This is a good hill. My guess is, like, there's no tracks here. It's just bike.
Yeah.
So the odds are. Yeah. Nice. There's one lobster mushroom, but it's in bad shape. So. Almost looks like concrete. I think we looked at it last time. September, generally, it's, this is perfect weather, really, I think. Thank you. think we went just a little bit, like last time we were in here, I think we stopped at that corner over there, I think. We turned back. I'm gonna pause it, put it down, because I have the stand here. And I think the wide angle is the better angle to do this.
Yeah, I can see more on this side.
Well, yes, yeah, you get more, you see. As you went this way. Yeah, as soon as you stop, eh? Just see if colors of breeze coming through here. an eye on them? Should have just brought some stuff. Well, that was a partridge for sure.
Oh yeah.
I'm gonna see if I could see them in the tree. If not, we're gonna just keep going.
Okay.
You would have been.
Yeah.
I wouldn't be taking video. Should always bring this, I think, the bug spray, especially here, because this place is known for, because I know when they're really bad. Well, when you got mosquitoes in September, but it is warm out, so. Thank you. where it joins up with the road. Nice coming to do a fall pass through here when the colors are good.
Yeah. Look at that big mushroom.
Yeah, that's a big one. Some testing with you, I'm just gonna set it up and then we can. But I think that one I couldn't put the case, I think I wasn't able to keep the case on it. Remember, I had to take the case off to put the magnetic attachment on it. I think that's a white pine. This is is a good sized hill.
Yeah.
I think this is one of the higher points. You're starting to get some white pine here, eh? See, there's one right here, white pine. Oh, there's a big one. I don't remember seeing that many. I think we came this far last year. We've only ever come through here, I think, this far one time, eh? That one. Well, you remember when we walked all around the lake? You remember when we did that? Yeah, that's what I mean. But that's been how long? No, but it's been, you remember walking on the road and all that, yeah, that's what I mean. Almost like at the beginning of the trail,
yeah.
Right? Less, a little bit less insects. And notice? Well, it's that type of tree, eh? It's jack pine stand, it doesn't seem to. Mosquitoes don't seem to be as abundant. Thank you. cedar. And that's low-lying area. I think this road is we're getting close. We're getting close to the end.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. This is the beaver dam, I believe. We'll just walk out here and come back in, okay? I'm not sure if we can walk across there. We'll go. We'll see. I thought there was a place you can go around it. I'm gonna see if we can walk around this, but I sort of doubt it. But this is pretty close to the road. This is the end of the, because we don't have any boots. Because you could see here. So you could walk around. You want to give it just a little bit of a try and not much. Just a minute. Sit down and have a break. See all the white pines here? It's a little bit of a side road there. If you open your phone, are you able to see? If you go into Google Maps? It's a white pine here. Not lots, but a few. To see how far we should be sort of getting close to it. That's not that bad to walk around that, eh? Just what?
A little challenging.
Well, more challenging than sitting down here by the fire, yeah. Take a little break when we get to the end. I wanted to do the end. I wanted to. Because I had. A few bugs here.
Hey.
There's a few insects now.
Not too much.
No.
More over there.
About one that's hassling me right now. Does it look like we're getting any closer again?
Yep.
Okay. Might as well go right to the end of it and then we're done.
We have to come back.
And then you can look at your kilometers. We're at 55 minutes, so a little looks like if you don't stop and you walk at a somewhat of a half decent pace, you Starlight Road, I believe. See it on the map? Let me turn your thing off. That ways towards Star Lake. Yeah, you see? Oh, it takes us to Archie's Rock. We drove in.
Yeah.
This is how we. So it says Archie's Rock. Please.